we're in the meat department, you can pretty much bet that if it's not 100% pasture-fed organic beef, then at some point in its life, it was fed boatloads of GMO corn. So we're going to find some of this stuff, even if it was, you know, finished on grass. It probably had a lot of corn fed to it during its life. So we're just going to take one of these stickers here.
Brown. At least you did it nice and round. That's correct. That's correct.